An annual report released today claims that starting in 2035, retirees would only receive about 3/4 of their benefit payments. And by 2093, that money would run out completely. That report comes from the Social Security and Medicare trustees. Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin and 3 other trustees wrote in part, lawmakers have a broad continuum of policy options that would close or reduce the long-term financing shortfall of both programs. I'm Curtis Silva for CBSMiami.com.